replace Andrew McCulloch. I think if you look at the recurring theme over the last few weeks, as they've mentioned, the game's lack of polish, there's no one's really open.
Well, Milson and Nicarino both aren't game managers. They don't have a break. These big games, just someone's really turn the screws and put the pressure on the opposition.